Chesnee High School's head football coach is retiring. Clay Lewis has been the coach for the Eagles for 5 seasons, and he's amassed a 35-year coaching career. Pretty incredible there. Spartanburg District 2 made that announcement that Lewis was retiring this morning. He took over the program in 2019. In his second season, Lewis led the Eagles in a 2A region championship.